Good morning children, welcome back to our maths class. In our previous video, we started chapter number 5, mixed problems. Today, we will do the word problems, a few word problems which are there on page number 53. Okay, shall we start? So the first problem, there are 55 students in class 2A, 48 students in class 2B and 53 students in class 2C. How many students are there in all the three sections? Now let us see how to do this word problem. So first they have given us number of students in 2A, which is 55, number of students in 2B, 48, number of students in 2C, 53. So what have they asked? How many students are there in all the three sections? Which means you have to add up all the three and then find out the answer. So that is number of students in all the three sections is equal to first is 55 plus 48 plus 53. So we need to add up all these three numbers to get the answer. So we have added all the three numbers, which is 156. So the number of students in all the three sections is equal to 156. So here in this word problems, we have both addition and subtraction together in few sums. Okay, let us see one more sum, which is the third one. Among the 889 people living in a village, 339 were men and 319 were women. How many children were there in the village? So here what are they asking? They have given the total number of people in a village. Number of people in a village is equal to 889. So out of this, what have they given? 339 were men. So number of men is equal to 339. Next is 319 were women. So number of women is equal to 319. So what should we find out? How many children were there in the village? So we cannot get the direct answer by doing subtraction here. So what we need to do here is, first we need to add up this number of men and women. Okay. So then we will get one answer. So number of men is equal to 339. Number of women is equal to 390. So first step, we need to add up these two numbers and get the answer. So which is 658. So this is the total number of men and women together. So what is the question that they have asked? They have asked us to find the number of children. So out of the total number of people in the village, if we subtract the total which we got after adding men and women, so if we subtract this from the total number of people in the village, then we will get the answer of number of children in the village. So after adding total number of men and women, we got 658 as the answer. So we need to minus or subtract this 658 from this 889. So after subtracting, we get 231. So number of children in the village is 231. So in this problem, first we need to add these two and then get one answer. And then we need to subtract this from the total number of people in the village to get the number of children in the village. Now we will do the word problem, sum number 14, which is there on page number 54. The problem is, there were 96 chocolate and cream cakes in a shop. If there were 57 chocolate cakes, how many cream cakes were there? 14 chocolate cakes were sold. How many chocolate cakes were left in the shop? Now we have to find out the answer for two questions here. So what have they given? There were 96 chocolate and cream cakes. So chocolate and cream cakes together, number of chocolate and cream cakes is 96. What have they given? If there were 57 chocolate cakes, so the number of chocolate cakes is equal to 57. So what we need to find out first, how many cream cakes were there? We need to find out the number of cream cakes here first. So how do we find out the number of cream cakes? They have given us chocolate and cream cakes together 96 and the number of chocolate cakes as 57. So if we subtract this from the total number of cakes, we will get the number of cream cakes here. So 96 minus 57, we get 39. So the number of cream cakes is equal to 39. So what is our next question? 14 chocolate cakes were sold. How many chocolate cakes were left in the shop? So number of chocolate cakes, we already know that it is 57. So out of that, 14 chocolate cakes were sold. So number of chocolate cakes sold is equal to 14. How do we find out the number of chocolate cakes left? 57 minus 14. So if we subtract 14 from 57, we get 43. So that is the number of chocolate cakes left in the shop. So here we have two questions being asked. So we need to find out the answers for both here. So that's it for today's session. We will meet in the next video. Bye-bye.